Hello friends, my name is Rudin VS. Welcome to my channel Techmerize. Few days back, Xiaomi have launched a new phone. The first phone in its sub-brand called Poco F1, and the whole tech world is going crazy over this phone. The reason being, the Snapdragon 845 is available at 20,999. This is like a crazy deal. The Snapdragon 845 processor is used in Samsung Galaxy S9, S9 Plus and Oneplus 6. So these flagship phones are using this chipset, and you are getting that same chipset for half the price. Recently, when the Asus Zenfone 5C was launched with the same specification as Oneplus 6 and having significant price reduction compared to Oneplus 6, it tried to topple the dominant position of Oneplus 6 in budget flagship segment. This one really undercut the price for Asus 5C also. So both the phones, Asus Zenfone 5C and Oneplus 6, are in serious trouble now. So today we will be comparing these three phones, Asus Zenfone 5C, Oneplus 6 and Poco F1, and we'll try to reach a conclusion whether you should purchase this or not. So before we compare, I have to highlight two things from Poco F1. There is a dedicated secondary front cam for face unlocking, and it is an IR cam, so you can unlock face even in pitch black situations. And another thing is, there is a liquid cooling technology used, so it will allow you to use your phone for longer time and heavy usage without heating the phone. Let's look at the price comparison. Poco F1 undercuts Oneplus 6 and 5C significantly. In Oneplus 6, the Poco F1 is having a price difference of 14,000, and for 5C, it is either 8,000 or 9,000. If you look at the specification, Poco F1 is having 6.18 inch IPS display. This is the smallest among the three, and it is also having 180 gram, which is heaviest among the three. The reason being, battery is 4000 mAh, which is 700 more than Oneplus 6 and Asus Zenfone 5C. If you look at the camera, in main camera as well as in the front camera, it is doing a wonderful job for the money. In Poco F1 as well as in Asus Zenfone 5C, there is support for microSD card, whereas in Oneplus 6 there is not. The one thing that is missing from Poco F1 is NFC support, but I don't find that as a deal breaker. The OS used in Poco F1 is MIUI 9.6 Poco customization, and Oneplus 6 is having Oxygen OS, Asus Zenfone 5C is having Asus Zen UI. Android OS used beneath this skin is Android Oreo 8.1 in Poco F1 as well as Oneplus 6, and Android Oreo 8.0 in Asus Zenfone 5C. All three phones support fast charging. Some features are common for these three phones. The processor used is Snapdragon 845, and there is support for video recording, 4K at 30fps and 240fps slow motion also. And the front cam is supporting 1080p video recording. The 3.5mm audio jack is present in all the phones, and the connector for charging is USB Type-C 1.0 reversible connector. So what's the final verdict of the phone? So from the specification and the details available to us, this is a real steal. You should go for it if you have the budget. And even I'm planning to purchase it. I'm not an early adopter, so I'll sit out for 1 or 2 months and check the durability also, then I'll go for it. Thanks friends for watching. If you find this video informative, please like and subscribe to my channel without fail. Until next time, goodbye.